Sources of food. Food is necessary for the growth and maintenance of our body. We obtain food from plants and animals. We use different parts of the plants as food. For example, we use roots of plants like sweet potato, carrot, radish, beetroot, turnip, etc. as food. We use stem of plants like potato, onion, sugarcane, ginger, garlic, turmeric, etc. as food. Similarly, we use leaves of plants like cabbage, spinach, onion leaves, etc. as food. Flowers look beautiful. Flowers of some plants are also used as food. For example, the sweet preserve known as rose petal jam, locally called gulkand, is prepared from rose petals. Similarly, flowers of plants like cauliflower, jasmine, sunflower are also used as food. We all like fruits. Some are sweet, some are sour. They are also our food. Examples are apple, banana, watermelon, guava, mango, grapes, etc. Seeds are very important part of our food. Most of the seeds are in the form of food grains. Example, wheat, rice, maize, jowar, etc. From the seeds of plants like soybean, groundnut, mustard, we obtain edible oil. We all eat food made from sprouts. Do you know how do we obtain sprouts? These are basically obtained from seeds. The seeds of plants such as moong, chana or soybean are kept in a vessel having bigger opening. Put sufficient water in the vessel. Keep it as it is for a day. The next day, remove water completely from the vessel. Now put the seeds over wet cloth and cover them with the cloth. After a day, you will see white structures coming out of the seeds. Here we say that the seeds are sprouted. If you did not find the structures, wash the seeds with water and keep them covered in a wet cloth for next day. The sprouted seeds provide much more nutrients than raw seeds. So can you now help your mother to make delicious dishes with the sprouted seeds? You must try it. Till now, we spoke about the plant parts as food. Now we will understand how do we obtain food from animals. We obtain milk from animals such as cow, buffalo, goat, sheep, etc. From milk, we prepare various dairy products such as cheese, curd, butter, etc. We obtain eggs from chicken, duck, turkey, etc. We obtain meat from goat, sheep, chicken, etc. Most of the population rely on seafood for the food. Seafood is obtained from fish, prawns, crabs, etc. We obtain honey from honeybees. Bees collect sweet juice from flowers called nectar. They store nectar in their living place called beehives. From beehives, we obtain honey. You must have seen beehives hanging on the tree. Don't disturb the bees. They are very strict towards their enemies. Their bite is very dangerous. So I hope you understood this topic very well. Thanks for watching this video. Visit learnfatafat.com for more such interesting videos. You can now download Learn Fatafat Android app for better learning. You can also buy your favorite course in the form of DVD, pen drive, SD card, or tablet phone.